And I'm gonna figure out which one of you it is.
I was so hoping you were gonna do that, Will. That's why I counted down into it instead of my usual. Instead of my usual. By the way, guys, I'm streaming. I know we've been talking for like a minute, but
it's no Mexican standoff, with the minor exception that none of us are Mexican.
All right, spit in your hands, yeah. Shake on it.
Except for one of us, and we're gonna find out which one of us is Mexican.
Hold on,
Are you making it racist? What's the issue here? It's just a Mexican standoff. I don't know what you're talking about, boy. You put those words in my mouth.
Oh no.
What? There's a spy. One of us is a Nazi. It ain't me. Is it you? Someone's a Mexican Nazi.
Yo, Goob, what's up? Stand. Yeah, I'm streaming again, dog. Hey, what's up?
Yo, what's up, dog?
What do you mean, hold up what? What's up? What's up, Goob? I see you in the stream. What's up?
Where?
In my stream chat.
Oh! I came in on the...
No. What's it called? Oh, okay, I guess we're starting.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Jesus Christ. God damn it. Okay. All right, Jay.
Oh, it's mine. Okay.
Yes.
I'm so nervous.
Lolliot.
Yes, see it.
Why are you here? Why are you at this location?
Answer the question, woman.
At this thing.
I mean, I'm in charge of everyone.
Okay.
All right. Okay. All right, Veeebs.
Hi.
What time would you say you usually wake up at for your position?
I would say in the morning.
Well, it's ready to call a vote already. Go ahead.
Veeebs, go.
Go ahead.
Yeah, come on.
I want you to ask Will a question.
Okay, Will.
Yeah?
Do you work, woman?
Jesus.
Work all night?
Cat got your tongue? I wouldn't call it work, but nor would I say it's all night. But it is night.
Okay. All right.
Interesting.
Oops. Probably cleared your name right there.
V.
Yes.
What kind of attire would you say is expected at the location?
Very formal.
Okay. Can I call a vote?
Absolutely. I am ready to call a vote.
Can I call a vote?
Yeah. Yep.
I think it's Lolly.
I think it's Veeebs.
Oh, am I voting too?
Yeah.
I think it's Will.
What? No, it's Lolly. It's clearly... Okay, so we have two votes for one person. Does that mean we just don't vote? Or that person has to reveal?
I mean, more
what
than
do
one...
Think? Does it have to be unanimous or no?
The quote-unquote majority voted Lolly.
So do
we do a majority or you meant?
I mean, if you're a spy, you have a chance to guess.
I mean, do you want me to reveal?
Are you a spy?
I am not.
That was a terrible question. Okay.
And then I'm still technically in the game, right? Because I'm not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. All right. So. Okay.
I will
unpause the game, but who asked the question last? It was Will.
Bill.
It was Will. So
yes.
All right, timer's gone.
Nice.
You're welcome.
Goob thinks it's UB. Just so you know. But Will, you have to ask a question, don't you? Or who did
I
you
just
ask
asked the question.
Who'd you ask?
I asked V.
Oh, V, so you have to ask.
Wait, what did you ask me?
What the attire is.
Oh right. Yeah.
So Jay. Are there a lot of people working here?
Well, yeah, normally, yes. Food again.
What?
Yeah, can we vote again, please? Can we vote again?
Can we vote again? It's me.
It's fucking me. I told you guys it's me.
Yeah.
It is me.
So you want to know what the dead giveaway was to me?
Well, actually, you could be working, like, honestly.
Mm-hmm. My role is working.
My role, the dead giveaway to it was the fact that it's a corporate party, and I said, what time do you get up for this job? And you said morning.
Molly!
What?
She still has a chance to guess.
Oh, whoops.
Who, me?
Well, no, V already said she was.
Yeah,
she still gets to guess to see if she wins.
Oh!
Wait, what do you mean? Oh.
Yeah, I already said it.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say.
Yeah, we already said
that. We already said it.
Wait, you can still win even if you're outed?
Yep. Basically, if you're outed, you get a chance to guess. And if you get it right, you win.
Wait, I do. Okay. What kind of spy doesn't know where the hell they are?
Well, okay, so.
What kind of info are they going to get?
Oh, round two?
We did that wrong.
Okay. Did we?
Well, we did. It's supposed to be one vote per game.
Oh, so we have to actually be able to, like, okay. All right, so basically, let's do it again.
In this case, so if we voted you and you said you're not the spy, the round ends and the spy gets a chance to guess.
Okay.
Okay.
So let's try that again, shall we?
Yeah, let's go. P.I. Will, you're up first, boy.
Okay. I'm going to ask Jay.
Mm-hmm. I have ice cream.
He's a spy. Only spies eat ice cream.
Only spies eat dairy. Everyone knows that.
What kind is it? Vanilla chocolate?
Yeah, spies eat ice cream. Is that? That's why I'm at. No. Frozen yogurt.
Oh,
bitch.
Fuck you. Anyways, we'll ask the question.
Would you? Okay, Jay. Would you say the location is necessarily a place of wealth or a place of not wealth?
What?
Like,
would you say I know what he's saying. Would you say it's more high class, or would you say it's more for the common men?
So you're asking if it's like more high class or regular class?
Regular class. Yeah, all us other plebs down here.
Medium class. Fucking what's this? Scrubs. What's the middle
class?
One?
Middle class.
Okay.
What's the middle one?
Yes, that's right. You got it.
Okay, so it's high class or middle. Okay, thank you. shut up. I forget. You know
it's
what?
Fine, it's fine. It's fine. Go. She can't say.
I would say it's high class.
Oh, you're high class.
No, you.
No, that's
Don't start this.
All right. Okay. So that's Jane. Please don't choke on your yogurt.
He's nervous. He's sweating buckets.
He's sweating frozen yogurt over there.
He's nervous. He's as nervous as a long-tailed cat in a room full of rocking chairs.
Yeah. What's the dress code like here?
I mean, there is a uniform that has to be worn, so, yeah.
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay.
Will.
Uh-huh.
Would you say...
No, not really.
Did you say no?
No.
That a lot of people come to this location?
Yes.
Okay. Cool.
Okay.
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 All right.
Okay. All right. Okay. Lolly, would you say that, okay. Okay, would you say that people spend a majority of their day at this location?
No, not usually.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
wait, can you repeat that question? It got cut off.
Would you say people generally spend a lot of their, most of their day here?
And what did Lolly say?
I said no, not really.
Okay.
All right. V.
Okay.
V.
Yes.
Hi.
Hey.
I didn't think about this. Hold on.
That's literally me every time it's my turn. I'm like,
Oh, shit. I really didn't think about this. Oh, my God. I'm blanking. Fuck. What is your typical day like in this role?
Jesus.
I mean.
Oh yeah, we never use the rules.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we always forget about that. It's like so easy
my
to.
Typical day.
It's a good question.
I get there and.
Thanks, I try.
I get there, I work, and then I go home. Easy.
Yeah. I work all day, help people.
That's suspicious.
And yeah, it's great.
Uh-huh.
But I don't really like my job, so whatever.
All right, Edgy.
Okay. All right. Your role is reluctant worker. Okay.
I have a sus. I have a sus.
That was suspicious.
I don't have one yet. I
get there to work and I go home.
I've had a big sus since the beginning of this, but
I have a sus too.
Ask a question.
Okay. Yeah, Veeebzy, ask a question.
Okay. Lolly.
Yeah.
Would you say there are some amenities at this location?
I would. Yeah, typically we like to offer those.
Okay.
All right. Fuck.
Okay.
Jay.
What?
You didn't answer the first time. It didn't pick up.
I didn't hear
this headset
either.
Has been really weird this weekend.
Do you?
Ugh.
All right, good answer.
Now people know.
Do you walk a lot during the day? At this job?
No.
All right. We're in the last 2 minutes here, by the way.
It's always funny when it's like, oh, does your role do this? No. Okay.
2 minutes, guys. Less than 2 minutes.
Will.
Mm-hmm.
What time do you get up for your job here?
If you
work here though.
I work at the I work the night shift, so I would say I probably wake up around 3 or 4 p.m.
Oh wow, it's pretty late.
Yeah.
Well, question.
Okay, V. How would you describe the people around you? People with the same role as yourself or other coworkers.
Oh, like the people I work with are lovely, I would say.
Great. That is very specific. Can't be a pirate ship. No.
Can't be a pirate ship or definitely not.
All right, less than a minute. Less than a minute.
Will,
mm-hmm.
Do you see a lot of people come in and out all the time in this location?
Yeah.
Okay.
I would like to put up a vote.
I would also like to put up a vote.
Me too.
It's, what do you guys think?
vote. Okay.
So,
what do you guys think?
So we kind of fucked up. Because almost nobody asked Jay any questions.
Yes.
But my vote's Will.
Really? I think it's V because she's really suspicious.
It's either Jay or V.
I was like, what are the people we work with? Oh, they're lovely.
No, see, yeah. But here's the thing. V asked some very, very, very specific questions. That I think that's why I think it's Will.
Yeah.
I think it's V.
Sorry, I actually think it's Lolly.
You whore! How dare you?
Wait, Jay, what do you think?
I kind of think it's B.
Yeah, it's B. I agree.
So we've got two on V. So that means V. What says you?
I am not the spy.
I knew it. I knew it.
Okay, so
what do we do from here? What do we do from here?
Yeah, what's the goal?
You didn't guess it.
So we have to keep going?
So does me.
I knew that's what I should have gone with my gut instinct as soon as I said it. I was like, nobody fucking asked Jay anything.
Now I get a chance to guess. Is it the hospital?
No.
No. Nah, what was it?
It's a hotel.
Hotel.
Oh.
So
I was the bartender.
Dang it.
I was the manager.
I was a doorman.
That's why I knew it wasn't V, because V asked about amenities.
Yeah.
That
yeah.
is so weirdly specific. Oh, okay, but the reason why he was the bartender, and that's why I however I was confused about Will, because of the fact that he said he got up at night, and I was like, what the fuck are you doing in a hotel at night to work? Like, what are you doing?
Listen, these are Spyfall 1 locations. I don't think there's a bar in here. Like, there's no bar in here. I'm not sure if there is one in Spyfall 2.
But yeah, that's we should have known it was Jay, because
people come
nobody...
in at like midnight.
Nobody asked Jay anything except
me. No, I was just sitting there just listening, listening, getting information. Great.
All right. Let's go. All
right.
Also, Goob says you're a bad actor, Will.
Well, I'm not acting.
All right, Veeebzy, you're first.
Okay, so in this location...
Who are you asking?
I'll ask Will. I'm just picking a random person. Yeah. Okay. So at this location, do a lot of people work here?
Not really.
Okay. Your turn.
Jay.
Yes.
Who's that?
What?
Who's that? Who are you looking at? Who is that?
What do you mean?
Who's that?
Oh, you motherfucker. I know exactly why you're asking this.
I don't. I'm so confused.
Will, can you ask a different question?
Fine. Jesus. What time's your job then?
Something.
No, it's not a reference.
It's not a reference. I know exactly what he's asking, though.
I don't. I have no idea what you're talking about.
I can
okay, what time does your job end, Jay? What time does your job end?
I don't have a job here.
Okay.
Jay.
Hold on. Literally every time any of us answer the question.
We're just
without fail.
Lolly.
Hey.
Good question for this place.
Hey. Hi.
No.
Howdy.
Not on stream.
It's on.
Oh, man. What? How long are you usually here?
This is my first time here.
Oh, okay.
All right, Veeebs.
Okay.
Yes.
What is your typical reason for being here?
My typical reason?
Yeah.
Mostly to visit and have meetings.
Oh, hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
You know what? Actually, never mind.
What?
No, it's fine. Veeebs, you gotta ask a question now. Go.
Jay.
Yes.
At this location, does someone help you?
No. No. No one helps me.
All right, lonely.
Should they? Should they?
When you hear my role, it'll make perfect sense. Will.
Uh-huh.
How much does it cost to be here?
How much do I cost to be here?
No, how much does it cost
to be here?
How much does it cost to it doesn't cost anything.
Okay. All right.
I think I know who the spy is.
Okay.
I also think so, but I want to keep going.
Do you want to keep going?
Yeah, okay. Let's keep going. I'm pretty sure I know who it is, though.
Yeah, by the way, whoever is the spy, you can also just guess at any time. By the way.
Oh, like the location?
Yeah, you can just be like, okay. Oh, it's this place.
Okay.
Just letting everyone know.
Can you also guess the roles, too?
I mean, yeah, but it doesn't get you anywhere.
You can if you want to have fun with it.
Be like, we're here, and Lolly's this, V's that, Will's that. Boom.
Okay. Who asked the question last? It was.
I think I got asked, so I have to go.
Yeah. Back.
Okay. All right. Unpausing. Oh my god.
Okay.
There.
No, I was like, what?
Okay. Lolly.
Stop. Yes.
This is your first time here.
Mm-hmm.
Are you planning on learning here?
What?
Are you planning on learning anything here?
Well, it depends, because there's sometimes during certain days of the week where you can learn a lot more than others. And
okay.
It depends on the day, I guess.
Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right. Veeebs.
Yes.
Do you drink alcohol here?
Alcohol? No.
I'm calling a vote right now. Does anyone else want to call a vote?
Go ahead.
I mean, I could. Kind of want to. No, I'm calling a vote. I'm calling a vote.
All right.
Lolly calling a vote.
So.
You can't call a vote if Lolly's already calling a vote.
All well, right.
I agree.
You agree that you also want to call a vote. So I.
Yes.
It's me. It's absolutely me.
Yeah.
Jay, it's what me. Says you?
Oh, sure, it's V.
All right, V.
Is it a supermarket?
It is not a supermarket. So, what? V, you also made a secondary mistake that they pointed out in the stream chat, is you outed yourself just now.
When?
Because you said, Goob pointed out that and said, wait, V just admitted it. Didn't she say I can guess what roles when you were asking Jay? I didn't catch that, but Goob did.
I didn't catch that.
But can we say our location now?
Yeah.
We're in a cathedral.
Yeah.
Shit.
Which
I'm
is
a
what
beggar.
Yeah.
Hold, I'm a tourist.
Say what? You're a what now?
I'm a tourist.
A tourist? What? Why? Fuck
because
you doing here?
Sometimes cathedrals are pretty and you go and you check it out.
So me is asking suppose. About roles is like a giveaway?
A little bit.
How?
Yeah.
Because you were the only one that asked about it
role.
And you would know your role.
Oh yeah, duh.
So yeah, so V, you were the spy. So, no, I mean,
that's
why
I asked
curve.
If you were learning, because I thought it was you, Lolly, and then you had a good answer for if you were learning or not.
Yeah,
because you said your first time here, which I thought was like a good dodge. But then I thought about it more, and you said that you only learn on certain days of the week, and then V said you don't drink alcohol. I was like, okay,
yeah. So when V said the meeting thing, I was like, it could be V. I'm pretty sure it's V.
Be.
But the thing is, I was like, she could just be saying meeting instead of mass.
Yeah.
Because saying like getting together for a mass is like a dead giveaway. So would, yeah. So I was like,
wait,
shit.
That
V.
Yeah, I was gonna say you could have meetings.
Part of. Like religious things in cathedrals is
oh yeah
the blood of Christ yeah
right yeah
anyways good job like, I would have laughed if you
Jesus.
If I you drank in Jesus's blood anyways yeah. I would have laughed so right. hard if you actually weren't the spy and you just said that. But thank you in the chat for supporting the fact that my alcohol question was a good question. I appreciate
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that was right.
Thank
that was
you.
Good.
Oh my god, that was so quick. You motherfucker started and you didn't say anything. Anyways, Will.
You're welcome. What?
Ask a question. Shit.
Okay. Okay, Jay. What do you say you learn here?
Say what I wait. Would I say I learn here?
Yes. Would you say you learn at the location? Yes. You specifically. Okay.
Yes. Yes, I do. Oh yeah. I keep forgetting it.
I know.
It's like yes, and then pause. Oh yeah, that's a good question. Lolly.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Exactly.
sorry. I was trying to ask a question. I just couldn't get it out of my mouth.
She said,
"Let's take your app." Okay. Let's take your average day. How long are you here?
It depends on the week, because sometimes it depends on the day of the week. Because sometimes I can be here for like 8 hours. Sometimes I could just be here for maybe like an hour. but also at the same time, it depends on what time of the year it is too. Because sometimes of the year, I'm here like almost all the time.
I already know this.
All right. Okay.
All right. Veeebzy.
What do you want?
All right. Fuck off. Jeez. Would you say in your role, you have to think about being an influence on other people?
Yeah, I would definitely say that I do that for others. Sorry.
That's a good question.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So, we're going to ask Will.
Uh-huh.
Are there a lot of older people here?
Not a lot, no. I would say a rather small amount.
Okay.
Oh, Jay disconnected.
What? No, he didn't.
Didn't?
Oh, in game he did. Mic? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, in game. Yeah.
In game it says you're disconnected.
Maybe here. If you.
Oh, there you are.
Are you on the screen?
Oh, we're back.
All right.
Oh shit! Sorry. Okay. V.
Yes.
So you're an influence on other people. Are you an influence on a large number of people, or a small number?
Mostly a small number.
Okay.
I wouldn't say like an influence. Too like a whole lot, but I do help people.
Okay. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
You go.
Okay. Veeebzy.
Yep, here comes.
Jeez, guys, we've been doing this for like 40 minutes. How are you?
I was like looking down at my feet. Like,
Veeebzy, ask a question.
Okay. I'll ask Jay.
It's me.
Does it cost a lot to go here?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. Wait, no, you already asked if they're... I mean, you asked if there are old people here.
Are there dead bodies here?
Will.
Uh-huh.
Do you need to pack food when you come here?
You don't need to. But like, yeah, you can. And it's probably cheaper if you do.
Okay. All right. All right.
But some people live close enough that you could just go home to eat.
Oh my god, I literally have no idea right now.
I know I had two people, but then I'm like, wait,
I have
know.
Zero fucking.
Okay, knowledge. I definitely know. I'm ready to call a vote. I've been ready since like 6 minutes and 50 seconds.
What the hell?
I want to keep going. I have no clue who it is.
Same.
All right. So who's asking the question? Will, right?
Will.
Fuck, sorry.
Better be.
V.
What?
Sorry.
Sorry, we were playing a game.
Bad.
Jesus Christ.
My bad. Shit.
God, we'd save so much time if we fucking knew questions.
is your job changed drastically with COVID? Since you are an influence on others.
Why did you clear your throat like that? Has my job changed? I would say
Everyone's job's changed, but has it changed like drastically? Or are you still able to get her done?
Yeah, I definitely am like coping with it. Like,
your role, not real life, but are you okay?
This is like, just small talk.
We're not shooting the shit, B. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So, we mean your role.
I'm coping.
I'm coping.
For
we're
now.
All coping. I'm just saying.
I guess.
I'm just getting into the role, you know.
Okay. Okay. All right. I turn the timer back on.
It's method acting, okay?
Okay, so, Lolly.
Hey.
Did you make friends here?
Oh, I've made so many friends. Ugh, just so many friends, but so many parties. When I could have been doing a lot better things. Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready for this vote, guys. I've been ready for a long time.
I think I am too.
Are you guys ready for a vote?
Sure.
Sure.
It's definitely V. I've known this since 650. Because
I know it's definitely V.
It's absolutely V. Because
really?
You're like an influence on people, but not a large amount of people. And like, are there old people here? Like, there's not really old people at the university.
You idiot! Oh my god, it's Jay!
I knew it was it. Okay, for
god
like the longest
you,
time.
Jay.
For the
I'm
longest
sorry.
Time, I was sitting here like, okay.
What the fuck?
It's either the school or the university. I'm just sitting here like, what? And then Lolly said parties. I'm like, I knew it! I should have just said it.
Fucker.
Yeah, well, you said
it.
What? I thought you weren't it because you said it cost a lot to go here.
Yeah,
that's why
that's,
I kept asking
that
was, questions.
That was a guess between school and university,
God.
And some, depending on the school, it can be a lot of money. So I kind of guessed. It's
so,
a guess.
So we also fucked up, but the chat got it from the beginning. The chat from the beginning knew it was you, Jay, but we all fucked
really?
Up. Yeah.
I knew.
Damn it. Sorry.
God
so
damn
I actually
it.
Got it.
My
like,
role.
Got it spot on. As soon as Lolly said parties, I'm like, oh, it's the university. I got
it. I was
it.
Like, oh yeah, it's definitely not Lolly.
So I thought, then, well, I thought Will thought it was me from the beginning.
And then no. Will said university and gave it away for
well,
me.
Well, yeah, because, what, okay, so Jay said it was expensive. I said, okay, it's probably not Jay. And then when
yeah.
once you answered, I was like, oh, clearly Lolly goes here too, so it has to
yes.
be
V. Yeah,
no,
I was
a psychologist.
Student.
Fuck.
I was... not
during,
you were a spy
during COVID,
you know,
I was working
pew pew pew
I was
like, hey Jay can you just if you're the spy can you just take me out please I beg you just
pew pew
yes anyway
I love how you said yes
my dead body is my final word all right Will first question
yep okay boy I'm talking to you Jay
hi Oh wait.
How many years you been here?
I'm gonna say many.
Okay.
I'm not entirely sure.
Maybe I shouldn't be calling you boy then. My bad. This
That's
is you.
Question.
This
That's
is you.
Question.
Yeah.
This is you. This is all you, boy.
What?
V.
Yes. Yes, boy.
Oh, I need a good question. What's the food? What's the food like here? What's the food like here?
I mean, it's not a lot. I eat what I can, but I'm so busy.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I have apples.
Okay. You know what? That should go. I'm good. Let's keep it going.
Okay.
Well, the location is Orchard, so I guess she's okay.
It's so okay.
She passes.
Lolly.
Oh, hey.
Look at apples. What the fuck?
Shut up.
Did you have to leave your family behind?
It's real hardcore in the Orchard, you know?
What can I say? It's quite far out there. It's on a deserted island.
Wait, I'm just gonna pause it really quickly.
These apples are they're good shit. It's good shit.
Oh my God.
Many years at this Orchard without my family. It's been real tough, okay? I don't like how you're laughing at it. She's been going through some shit.
Answer my question.
Hold on. I have to stop losing my shit first.
Will, stop helping.
Sorry.
Can you ask that question again, please?
I forgot my question. Wait. Oh yeah, did you have to leave your family behind?
I did, but I had the hopes that I'd come back. Anyways.
It gets crazy as shit.
Stop, every time.
You're lucky to make it out alive,
every,
boy.
Every time I have to fucking pause it.
And if you make it out alive, you might not have all your limbs.
We're wasting fucking time talking about the War of the Orchard. Okay. All right. I'm unpausing now. Anyways, Jay.
Yep.
Was there a lot of training involved with your job?
Yes. Many. Much
training. You gotta grab it the right way. If you rip it off wrong, then there won't be no stem.
Shut the fuck up, Will!
This is you.
Jay.
This is you, boy.
Oh, jeez. sorry. Okay, Will.
Yeah? Absolutely. Not a doubt in my mind. 100%.
Oh, man, I don't know any good questions for this place.
I hear your keyboard. Did you look up Spyfall questions?
I would totally do that. Oh my god, I should.
I might have been doing that a long time, and that's not helping, let me tell you.
Will...
My apples ain't gonna pick themselves.
Shut the fuck up!
Are there any guns around here?
Yes, it's an orchard. What kind of question is that?
Of course. Orchard?
Yes, there are guns around here. Okay. V.
What?
So
this round is awful.
So is there a strong sense of duty that you you feel?
Yep. I have a lot on my plate.
Apples. Yep.
Yes, exactly.
It's all thanks to you.
Yes. I okay. Helped the apples, actually.
Yeah.
Guys, we're
do you breed
so
the
much
apples?
Shut the fuck up and ask a question, please.
Okay.
Please.
Okay. Lolly?
Hey.
Would you say you have hair?
Excuse me?
I get what you're saying, I guess, but fuck.
Yeah? What the fuck? Do you want to stay with that question? That's a... Hold on.
You got your fingers still bored? That's a
genuine... Okay, I paused it. That's a genuine question. Do you want to stay with that question?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. All right, then, yeah, I do have hair. Jay!
Hi.
Hi! You said you've been here for a long time, so would you say that you tend to lead rather than follow?
Not exactly.
Mm. All right.
This is you.
It is you.
This is you.
V.
Yes.
Jay.
I don't know.
Are you typing notes in over the answers?
That's not me.
That's me.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah, I'm typing in the
chat.
I
don't have my noisy keyboard.
Oh, sorry. Stop.
So it's hard to ask questions for.
Yeah, I a little bit.
Yeah, that's why my question sucked.
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah, sure, spy. Oh, wait, hold on. Give me a second. Okay.
What?
Okay. All right.
Someone's
Okay. If you know the spot, if you know the location, this is gonna make perfect sense. Okay. Animal House, Stripes, or Ghostbusters?
What?
This makes perfect sense if you. Well, you kind of know the movies too.
I wouldn't say perfect.
No, it makes perfect sense.
Really,
I don't know about that.
Stripes.
Okay. All right. Go ahead. Ask your question.
Okay. Will.
Uh huh.
Do you like? Do you live there where you work?
This time of year, yeah.
Okay.
But I go back at certain points in the year to the family. I have to leave the orchard and go back to my family.
Okay.
Lolly.
Hey.
So you're job, does it necessarily end at a certain point of the day, or is it kind of sort of going on all the time?
It's kind of going on all the time. I can get called in at any time.
Okay.
Oh, hey, okay.
This is you.
We're about to time out, so do you guys just want to call?
Yes.
All right. Let's call a vote. Let's go.
I pick Lolly.
Yeah, sure, it's either Lolly or V. I'm going to say Lolly.
You're on a military base, right?
Yep.
Okay, you answered one of the questions so perfectly, I don't understand why you didn't
guess. Wait, but you were the spy?
I was the spy. Yeah. So, here's the thing. I kind of... So, I've known from the beginning that this was the military base. I was stuck between two, but the only reason I didn't guess earlier is because I couldn't remember if I could just be like, hold on!
Yeah, you could just okay. be like someone could be in the middle of a question. You'd be like, "Hey, is this the military base?"
Okay, cool.
Or do a joke where it's like, if someone asks you, and then you'd be like, "Hey, where do we get food on the military base?"
Okay, cool. Because wasn't entirely sure if I could just do that. So Will, you fucking stupid apple. Motherfucker, when you were talking about the orchard, you gave it away.
No, I didn't.
Wait,
yes,
what?
You did, because you were like,
"I did not."
You literally phrased everything as if you were in the army. You gave it away right off the bat with the orchard.
Yeah, for the bit. It was for the bit.
Yeah, but for
you have
the...
to leave your family behind to pick apples.
Yeah, like... but the fact that you kept wording it specifically and you kept going, and I knew I was the spy, so, like, I knew that the joke was laced in the fact that you knew exactly where you were. You gave it away.
And then, what the fuck was that? Ghostbusters and Stripes and shit.
It's what the movies are.
Animal House, Stripes, and Ghostbusters. The right answer was Stripes. Are all movies.
Stripes,
they're on a military base.
They're on a military base, yeah.
Okay.
I thought I was doing pretty good. V, what gave it away to you that you thought it was me?
Well, I don't know. I think because, I don't know. I felt that Jay and Will kept getting really good answers. And yeah.
Because, yeah, I knew from basically, like, the beginning. So, with the apples thing, that was the only thing that threw me off right off the bat. The apples thing, I had, like, military base, World War II squad, Crusader Army, and then supermarket. Because I was like, what the fuck is the apples thing?
Oh, my gosh.
Goob, they know I'm typing in the chat, so, I mean, that could have been a giveaway. I don't know.
Yeah, well, yeah, I thought it was, for whatever reason, I thought that was Jay on the keyboard.
No,
I don't have my noisy keyboard.
No, this whole time, this whole time, I've been typing in the chat because I don't want to say anything to you guys. But they've been throwing their guesses in and talking about it also. So, like, No, I'm not cheating using them. I'm not. It's just funny. I'm telling them what I'm thinking. So, like, where I stand. Because they basically, as soon as they saw that I was the spy, they were like, oh, this is going to be fun. But they were all like, what is this apples thing that's happening?
Dude, I still have not been the spy. Like,
you'll do it eventually.
I
doubt this.
Shall we keep going? I'm kind of down to keep going.
Get her going, damn it.
All right. Oh, first question, lads. All right, P.I. Will.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I blanked. All right. What? Shut the fuck up, Jay. I can hear you laughing.
Wait, I blanked.
This is why I'm not the PI here, okay? Okay. Yeah. All right.
You're
so.
The P.
Mm?
Die. I don't know.
What?
The P9.
You're a peanut.
Be my apprentice.
Hey, Lolly. Uh-huh. Hey, Lolly.
Uh-huh. Remember we're on stream? Just want to throw that out there really quickly. We're on two streams. Hey, yeah.
We're streaming onto PBS right now, so whatever you're going to say.
I'm so glad I paused this. Anyways, Will.
Mm-hmm.
In your role, would you say you see a lot of people come in and out all day?
Not in my role.
Mm-hmm.
Jay.
Hi.
Are you are you here at this location like a lot, or are you just stop by every once in a while?
I mean, I'm here for my job. I go here every day.
Okay.
I think it's 9 to 5. I'm not actually sure.
This is you, boy.
Oh yeah. Lolly.
Hey.
Are you a hands-on? If you're a worker, are you hands-on?
Do you want me to be?
Are you a hands account?
No, I don't work here.
Okay. Okay.
But if you want me to work on something, I can. Let's go. Anyway.
Oh my gosh.
Veeebzy.
I mean, I live nearby.
Veeebzy.
Wait. Veeebzy. I don't see strip club on here. Is it strip club,
oh my
guys?
Gosh.
I mean, it might be in Spyfall too.
Hold on.
We could switch to that one next round.
Wait, is the second one online?
Yeah. Well, it's this one. You can pick from the location.
Oh, okay. So next round we'll do that. Anyways, I'm going to unpause.
Yep.
Veeebzy. Yep.
Hi.
What would you say you typically have to wear to work? Is it a uniform? And if so, is it more formal? Is it more casual?
I mean, yeah, so we do wear a uniform, and I would say it's pretty casual.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead, B.
Sorry. Lolly.
Hi.
So, at this location, do you have a lot of...
Tell me more.
Do you have a lot of regulars like coming in?
I don't work here. He already said that.
And plus, she just asked you a question. You gotta ask someone else a question.
No. Oh,
what? I can't ask the person.
Yeah, you can't know a...
You can't repeat. You can't, like, know you, basically.
Okay, then I'll ask Will this question. Do you have a lot
know
of
you.
Regulars at this location?
Did I have to get an application?
No, do you have a lot of regulars at this location?
I also don't work here. I don't really come by here often.
Okay.
Unless shit happens.
What?
Veeebs.
You can't ask me.
Oh fuck. Yeah, we just said that. Okay. Alright, Jay. Alright, Jay.
Hi.
Okay, so you work here.
Yes, I do work here.
Do you have to interact with customers directly a lot?
I mean, sometimes if they want something specific done, but like, usually I just get told what to do and then I do it.
Okay.
Right. Sorry. V.
Hi.
Very smooth.
God, we need a fucking pause between this shit.
I know. Really?
We just need like a list of questions we can ask each other.
All right. I have it paused for the moment.
Why?
Because
do you need tools to work here?
Depending on what the client wants to do. Then yes, I would say, but not for every like.
I yes need job. Tools for the clients.
Yes. Yep.
I'm sorry. That immediately went to a bad place. I'm sorry.
Just various objects, maybe some liquids, you know, maybe some kind of lubricant.
Okay.
Go ahead, B.
Okay.
Can I actually call a vote really quickly?
Yeah, can I call a vote?
Sure.
I'm pretty sure it's Will.
That's
I'm
what
pretty
I
sure
think.
It's V. Pretty
no,
sure
I
it's
think
V.
It's Will.
I don't know. You
I'm
might need.
I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure both V and Jay also work at this location that I don't work at. But I'm pretty sure they're at this location. I think Will is. The spy.
We'll say yes or no if you are not.
Oh, wait, hold on. Jay hasn't said, and you haven't said.
Well, I was picking Will.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't matter what I say, because you guys both pick Will.
Will.
That's true.
Will, what says you, dog?
I am not the spy.
All right, spy, would you like to make a guess? Or are we going to keep going?
It's a day spa.
You... Nope.
I told you. I fucking told you.
It is not a day spa.
So funny.
You don't need tools to work here.
So
what
funny
the fuck?
Thing. I went to because you said you're talking in chat. So I went first. Like it for some reason, Lolly, your stream doesn't like when I go to Twitch, it doesn't show your face like colored in to show that you're streaming, like you're online. Mm-hmm. So I instinctively went to V's channel, look at their chat, and I accidentally saw that she was the spy. So I tried to well for one that's why I didn't vote and then I just
Yay.
Tried I'm sorry I didn't out you though I just left it and played normally. I mean to be fair it was kind of fun to see how you would play it.
Thanks. That's so cool.
And you as you saw you did pretty well.
Yeah, so I thought you. So Thank I you. Thought that yes. The reason why I thought you were not the spy is because I thought you were the repairman. I thought No, I thought Jay was the repairman. I thought you were the car wash operator.
I was a tire specialist.
What the? How many?
I know how to make things spin.
The whole time I thought you guys were doing massages and like manicures.
Nope, I was just.
Why would you need for?
Why would you need tools then?
Tools for
cucumbers.
Like
sometimes you need it.
Okay, I was a car owner.
I was a biker. Why did you think it was me?
Why did I think it was you?
I don't know why they'd think it's you.
Yeah.
I thought.
I mean, V thought it was me because she's a spy. Why did you think it was me?
I thought it was you because I thought your answers were just kind of fucking weird. And not just that.
Well,
but
apparently.
No. So here's the thing. My chat also thought it was you.
No.
Because your questions were like crazy vague.
Yeah.
So that is. No. I know. But like they didn't seem to get any more specific, which is why I was like, I think he's just trying to figure out where we are.
It worked for me. Let me tell you. Mm. It worked beautifully for me.
Well, anyways, are we switching to Spyfall 2 now?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Let me put the Be Right Back screen up. But we are still talking. Hi, guys, in the chat.
I mean, Spyfall. You don't need to leave for Spyfall 2, though. It's right here.
Well, you know what?
Am I back?
Hold
to
on.
To be continued. Immediately.
Where is
no,
it?
It's
look,
to
it's
be
here.
Continued.
Hello.
To be.
We're here. We're back. Anyways, so, all right. Cool.
Oh.
So, if you look at the locations, there's a bunch of new ones
hey.
Now.
Oh, all, right. All right.
For some stupid reason, they're not in alphabetical order. I hate that.
It makes me uncomfortable.
I am so good right now.
Like, I'm just looking at the list, and they're not
in alphabetical order.
It's like looking at a Crayola box. That's not in random order.
Can I just ask my fucking question?
Okay, ask your question, Lolly.
Thank you.
Jesus. What, do you have somewhere to be? Jesus.
No. I just want to unpause the timer.
Why are you rushing?
Oh, who paused?
She's got somewhere to be.
I don't know. Anyways, Will.
Yes.
do you typically get dirty at your job?
Me, not really, but those around me do.
Mm-hmm.
Jay?
Yep.
Can you ask the same question to someone?
It's like you can't think of anything.
Because this is kind of gonna like give it away. Can I ask Jay if Jay is dirty?
Jay, are you dirty?
Are you dirty, boy? Are you filthy? You need a bath?
You need a little bath.
I personally don't. Similar to you, the other people do.
Okay.
This isn't going as well as I thought when you say the exact same answers.
I know that sounds suspicious, but there are times when people get the same roles. So, you know, or at least similar.
Oh, okay.
Like there are roles that can be multi, like for
Jay,
certain.
Would you say, really quickly,
is the game paused right? Okay.
Yeah, the game is paused.
Like, say for last one, the car owner. There can be multiple people that are car owners. You know?
Yeah.
So I just want to say really quickly, if you guys hear this weird low sound that keeps repeating and it keeps going brr, brr, Muta's on the floor next to me and she's snoring so loud.
I've never heard that before.
Hold on. Let me see if I can. Hold on.
Asthma.
Yeah, hold on. Cat asthma. Catsma.
Shut up.
What? That wasn't me, it was the cat.
Alright, I think I woke her up and I turned around. So you could hear it after I got closer?
No, it was
Will. It sounds just like the
No, I was gonna say I don't think you guys could, but like
No,
I couldn't hear it.
No, they were saying in the chat that they could. But
what?
Anyways.
Unfair.
Shall we continue?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mitch, you're unsufferable.
Just,
Jesus Christ.
Just give up.
All right.
Say Mitch, you're unsufferable.
Yeah, Mitch is in my
Come
chat
on,
right
Mitch.
Now.
Mitch.
Wow, swapping chats. Oh boy.
No, he said it's because he said he came here because V doesn't check her chat.
I'm literally not fucking at my chat at all.
Okay, V.
What?
How many people come through here on a daily basis?
I mean, just the workers, I would say, come here on a daily basis. We can't really have, like, the public here. Yeah. It's restricted. Okay, so... Jay, no, you just asked me.
I just asked you a question, dummy.
I know!
Yeah?
Would you say this is... Actually, I changed my person. Lolly.
Hey. Hey, what's up?
Would you say this job's safe?
No, not typically, no. Is that a good enough answer for you?
I guess.
All right.
I mean, you answered it no matter what. It's an answer.
Jay.
Hi.
Would you say that people like to go against the... what's the name?
What?
Hold on. Hold on.
Okay.
A lot of rebellions
would you say that this job fuels an industry that people are against?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Jazz club. Could be the cat show.
Okay.
Could be the retirement home.
It might be shit. I don't want them alive. Jesus.
Let's see. Will.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Try not to give it away. that's okay. That question is too obvious.
Jay's got a fucking spreadsheet in front of him.
Well, I mean, we all have list of locations in front of us. It's kind of like a little spreadsheet.
You're a little spreadsheet.
It's more of just a table.
Yeah, I don't know. Lolly kind of. I feel like Lolly kind of gave it away with that last question.
Well, I'm trying not to give it away further, Will.
And I'm looking at all the locations. Like,
I'm trying to not give it away further. Because I can see it. They caught a few different locations that can be that. One more obvious than others, but you know. Will.
I think we've wasted a whole minute.
I'll say, okay, how's the air quality around here?
Pretty shitty.
Okay.
Sucks ass.
Okay.
Is it the coal mine?
Okay, yeah.
You motherfucker. God damn it. Okay. So here's. So it was the coal mine. So
yes. Here's, yeah, so you said people aren't allowed. Like, what kind of gave it away is people aren't allowed here. And then immediately you said,
industry.
Like, yeah, actually, pretty much what gave it away almost was the, are people allowed here? So I crossed out pretty much everything I had, and I was left.
Yeah.
I was left with construction site and coal mine.
So,
and then you said the industry thing. I'm like, okay, it's probably the coal mine, but I'm going to check one more time.
When
then I said the air quality, then Will said terrible. So I'm like, okay.
When I look at my stream chat, my original guess was you, Jay. But then Will said it could be joke, like it could be like the cemetery, it could be this. And then I thought Will accidentally outed himself.
No.
But the chat.
No, I was just doing the bit.
No, I know.
I would do that whether I'm inspired or not.
Veeebs, get off my stream. But then but the chat did suspect Jay the whole time, so good job chat.
Good job chat.
Why
are they just vastly superior? Or is it because they're going between V and yours?
They might
so they
be going between
50%.
Yeah, they can knock out 50% if they go between if they go between both. But at the same time, they also know exactly what I'm doing, so that also helps because it knocks down one person. Especially if I'm the spy, it helps them. So, but that's why I made this question so specific to you, Jay, because I was like pretty sure it wasn't you. I really didn't think you were the spy at that point.
Wow, Goob is what's the word? Loyal to your stream.
Oh, thanks, Gooby.
How so?
Kisses for you, Goob. And and now Goob clicks off. Thank you.
Goob Barbarian has left. Like, oh, that's cool. Thanks.
And
oh,
we're going.
By the way, if anyone is watching the stream that isn't following me or Veeebzy, please consider following both of us. Because, you know,
yeah.
Get your bitches They're to cool. Affiliate. I'm only... Hold on.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Thank you, Goob.
I am only 30.
I was looking. Okay.
Jay was hopping in and out because he's also a moderator. So.
Goob just reminded me because I was staring at your chat and then I see Goob above. Wait, Jay's looking at your chat. The cheater, like, oh. thank you, Goob, for reminding me.
But yeah, I am only 13 followers away from affiliate. So if you want to help your girl out, please do.
It, follower.
But you don't have to. No pressure.
Wait.
Anyways, thanks,
I'd say
Mitch.
You have Wait a minute. To.
Thanks, Mitch.
I have all your IP addresses, so if you don't follow.
Wait, hold on.
Okay.
I gotta ask you something.
Is it TOS if you commit threats against chat?
Wait. Not now. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Just tell me when.
Uh-huh. Not now.
What does not now mean?
Couldn't tell you, man.
But we don't know.
You ready to ask your question?
What? We're playing? Oh. Okay. hold on, Jay, are you not on my stream anymore?
No, I'm not.
Okay, good.
I exited out when I saw Goob stay. I was a cheater. Thank you. Like,
because all of a sudden V just popped up in my fucking stream, and I'm like, "Are you kidding me?" All right. We can unpause. So someone's to unpause. All right. So Jay.
Oh, yeah.
Jay, hi. Do you work here?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Okay.
That's very specific. Okay. V.
Yes.
What's the age range around here?
Over like 60.
Okay.
So old.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Will.
Mm-hmm.
Would you say this is a fun place?
I guess it could be, but not usually.
Okay.
Jay.
Hi.
You already said you work here, right?
I do.
What time of the day do you get off work?
Oh, that's a good question. I'm not actually sure for this job. I'm going to say I'm here around 8 hours a day, you know, 9 to 5 kind of thing. Actually, no, it'd be earlier than 9 to 5.
Yeah,
it'd be like...
Yeah, what time do you get off?
Early evening, maybe, I'd say. I'll make up a backstory for my character. I get off like early evening / late afternoon. All right.
You get up at early evening?
No, get off.
No, he gets off.
Get off. Okay.
Get off work. V.
Yes. Hello?
I'm thinking.
Okay.
That's so quiet. Like,
yeah, at least give us like audible thinking sound. Yeah.
Jay, think audibly. Guys, remember, think audibly.
Say everything you're thinking out loud.
No, don't.
No hesitation.
No.
Don't do that.
Oh, dang. Okay, wait. Mm-hmm. How much do you know about... Well, this is an outside question. How much do you know about The Simpsons?
That makes perfect sense.
Do you know much about... You know some things? Okay, this is my question.
Wait. Unpaused, go. Okay.
Mr. Burns, Abe Simpson, or Homer Simpson?
Bro, I don't fucking know this
okay.
shit.
Okay. I got it.
I haven't watched The Simpsons.
I think she's got it. I think that makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, I barely know The Simpsons, and I think that made sense, so.
Yeah.
I don't know Simpsons. I know Homer funny.
So,
though. Well. Uh-huh.
Do you live here?
Yes.
Okay.
Lolly.
Hey.
Would you say this place, I guess you could, like, are clients here for, like, a while?
Yeah, clients tend to be here for a while, yeah.
Okay.
Veeebs.
Yes.
Mitch, I'm not asking that. Veeebs.
Yeah.
Is this a job that's risky?
No, I wouldn't say so.
Can I call a vote?
Yeah, I think I'm actually ready to throw a vote down.
Is this the retirement home?
I knew it was you! I knew it was you! I absolutely knew it from the beginning. I knew it was you.
You gave it away. Do you live here? There is no other locations you could live at.
I literally knew it from the beginning that it was Will.
Yeah.
I was I wanted to.
So you said it was 16 up. I was like, okay, retirement home or cemetery.
You're not really living in jail. You're just staying there.
Hold on. Wait. Will?
Uh-huh.
Did you just say it was between jail, retirement home, and cemetery?
Not jail. No, I got as soon as you said 60, I'm like, no. Like, when you said it was 60 and up, that literally left Vineyard, retirement home, and cemetery.
Did you get my Simpsons question, though?
Not fucking at all.
Oh, because Abe Simpson stays at a retirement home.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because originally I was going to ask, like, Bart, Homer, or Abe, but then I wanted to put another old person in to make it seem, you know, throw that off. But then the only difference between, or the main difference, or one of the differences between Abe and Mr. Burns was that Abe's in a retirement home.
Well, I was thinking, like, I guess I didn't know, like, how long do people at cemeteries, like, work for? Like, do
I thought you were
going to
say how long, like, people are at cemeteries.
I was fucking
people wild.
People
going
to be there for a while, and you're like, yeah, a while. It's like, okay, I'm doing good so far.
Well, because I didn't want to, like, give it away, because I knew cemetery was one of the places, so I was like, yeah, they're there for, you know, a while. Because, like, you're dead, you're gonna be there for
immensely.
A while.
I was like, oh yeah. So it's not the vineyard.
Vineyard? You mean the vineyard?
The vineyard.
The grape orchard.
Yeah, the grape orchard. Yeah, the vineyard. The it's apple. Vineyard. Shall we call one more round?
Uno mas.
I mean, it's already played.
What? Who the fuck?
It's Jay.
Jay. Hold on. I fucked up my stream. Hold on. Last round? Is that cool?
Yes.
Sure.
All right. All right. Yes. All right. Let's go.
The grand finale. All
right. So Jay's first.
Oh, yeah. Will.
Uh-huh.
How many people are usually around here?
Ooh. In the thousands.
All right. Okay. Go ahead.
When it's in use. Lolly.
Hey.
Would you say you perform here?
Perform? I personally don't, but there are performances here, yeah. Veeebs.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you often visit this place?
I mean, not that often, but like I do frequent this place, like, a bit, yeah. I mean, not during these times, but... But back in the day, yes.
Back in the olden times. Yes. All right, babes, your turn.
Back in the long
I'm really
ago.
Confused, because Will makes this, like, the first question made sense, but the next one, like, wait, what?
All right, babes.
What do you...
Wait, what?
You gotta ask a question. Yeah.
Don't worry.
No, I meant, like, what he was saying.
No, don't worry about it.
You've gone.
Okay. Jay.
Hi.
Hi. Would you say this place gets really crowded?
When in use, yes.
Okay.
Lolly.
Hi.
How long are you here on your average day?
It depends what's going on, to be honest. Because sometimes I can just be here for a few hours. Sometimes I'll be here almost all day.
That's suspicious, but all right.
That's a little suspicious.
William.
Uh-huh.
Hello there.
How's it going? We've been talking for quite some time now.
Wait. Does it get loud here?
Yes. Yes, it does. I guess I should. Okay, V?
Yes.
So you don't come here that often.
Come around here often, prayer lady?
You when you do come here though, are you here for you know, just a little bit? Are you here for do you have to like dedicate a day or night to it? Like, are you here for a long time whenever you visit?
I mean, yeah, like I paid money to come to this place, so I do want to enjoy my time and stay there all day. So yes.
Okay. Shit. Fuck. V, this is you. This is all you. You got this.
Sorry, what?
You have to ask a question now, V.
It's you. This is you now.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Guys, we've been playing this for over an hour. We're so good.
Lolly.
Hi.
Oh my God. Do you go by yourself here, or do you go with, like, your friends, or...
I can do both. I mean, not everyone's into what happens here, so...
Okay. That's true. Okay. Okay.
All right, Veeebzy. Oh, wait, no, I can't ask you. You just asked me. Never mind.
Yeah.
Hi, Jay.
Hi.
Hi. is there, like, a typical food you eat here? It's kind of, like, associated with these places.
This place?
You never ask what it is. You just ask, what is there?
Oh, did you answer? Because I didn't hear it.
Yes, I said yes.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't hear it either.
Well, wow. That's fine.
Cool. Cool.
All right, so Jay, you ask a question.
Wait, what was the answer?
He said yes.
Just yes.
Yes. She just asked if there's a food associated with this place. And right. I said yes. V.
Yes.
What time is this place usually active-ish? Time of day?
I would say the evening.
Okay. Can I call a vote?
Can I call a vote? Yeah.
Fuck. I don't know.
I think it's V. I think it's V.
It's either V or Lolly, but Lolly, you kind of threw me around right at the end there.
I think it's V.
I think and... it's V.
Is it baseball stadium?
Fuck!
Yeah.
Dang it.
So,
when it comes to the evening part.
Yeah,
the
evening.
Yeah,
the
because I thought it was rock concert at first. But then he
yeah,
said food.
That's why I said it could be rock concert or baseball stadium with thousands of people there. Could also be racetrack.
My role was a security guard, if that makes it make sense why I said sometimes I'm here for a few hours, sometimes I'm here all day.
Because that made me think you were a player. I thought you were practicing.
No.
Yeah.
And then you come here for a long time.
No, I'm a security guard.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
I'm a first baseman.
I was a commentator.
Yeah, that's the thing. I was kind of confused. Like, I knew somebody had to be a player, but I didn't know what other jobs would have been. So I was thinking maybe somebody was a hawker. So I was kind of like trying to figure out what other people's roles were. But I knew it was V because V's answers were just so weird, because she was
doing good.
Well, no. Here's the reason.
I paid it, so I'm going to be here all day.
Yeah, that's what threw me off, was I paid money, so I want to dedicate a whole day to it. I was like, that makes no sense, because you can only be here when you can be here.
Yeah, like, you're just here now.
But I didn't want to call it that early.
Yeah.
But, like, if you buy a ticket, like, you don't want to, like, go and then, like, leave. Like, you bought a ticket to be there. So you want to stay there.
Shut up, Spy. We know it's you.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it, but that's why I asked, like, if like when you come, like, you're here for a while, like, you're here to watch the game, like,
yeah, because that's part of what, like, my answer as security guard was, because, like, some concerts and or events only take a few hours, whereas, like, I've been to baseball games and they've literally taken up like 7 hours of my day.
Yeah
well, the first thing is that I thought it was the concert the whole time until right at the end.
Oh,
so I think I was answering to, like, answered. Yes. I don't know, yeah.
Yes. I knew when I said there's thousands of people that it narrowed it down to, like, rock concerts and baseball.
That's and, true.
There was one other, but I was hoping I could get the Spy to think it was musically related in some way. That's why I said performances instead of, like, games. And you're like, yes, there are lots of performances. I was like, okay, so you might be at the spot. You might think it's a rock concert.
All right. Mm-hmm. So, are we considering that our last game?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, wait, what is that?
Are you kidding?
Oh, my
Jay?
God. Did another really game just start?
I didn't do it.
Oh, my God.
How did that happen? Guys, that's so weird. We can't pause it. No, damn it. You can pause it.
I mean, do you... Stop.
One more.
I was gonna say I was feeling another one, so
yes.
Okay,
yes,
this yes, is yes, the yes. official last one. Veeebzy, right. You first.
So, Lolly.
Hi.
Do you work in the city?
Is that for me?
No, it's for me.
Yeah, no? Lolly.
Okay.
Do I work in the city?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That was real sus.
That's pretty fucking
sometimes
sus.
Sometimes I can work in the city, but it just depends on where it's located. Because some of these are built in the city, but I don't know.
Okay.
William.
Willard.
Willard.
What is it? Spit it out. Got
what time? What time of day do you usually come in for work?
Well, I guess you could call it my work. I would say work would be a bit of a misleading way to say what I specifically do. It's kind of an all day thing. But I'm active in the night. All day is in like 24 hours, but I'm active in the night. Jay.
Yep.
How much is there a bit of a unique smell here?
Yeah. Yes, there is.
Okay. I should have asked you what the smell was, but
no. But up. I think you might know.
Yeah, I do. Maybe. I do.
Lolly.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no. Yeah, Lolly.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, hold on.
What?
Are we pausing?
Oh, give me a second. Okay.
cat got your tongue?
Meow.
Real.
Okay. Oh man!
Take your time,
crap.
Boy. It's only minutes just flying by.
Shut up. Ah, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay.
If you're looking for another fucking Simpsons line, like, don't.
I was gonna say, I don't know Simpsons.
I mean, I could, but I don't know the character's name that would be associated with this thing.
I don't know Simpsons anyway.
Yeah, I don't
okay,
know.
Okay, I mean, you know some anime.
A little bit, yeah. Are you really gonna make okay. this kind of question?
Just I can't think of anything else. Fucking...
Are you an uwu or an owo kind of person?
Oh,
jeez. Okay. This might. I hope this makes sense. Okay. Fairy Tail, Dragon Ball Z, or One Piece.
One Piece.
Okay. Okay.
Hey V.
Hey, what up?
Is it really tiring working at the Harbor Docks?
Wait, why did you give out the location?
She's a spy.
<'Cause> she's a
spy. So the reason why the reason am I right, by the way?
Yes.
So
you are.
The smell question gave it away.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm saying. It could be Candy Factory.
Yeah.
So
could be
my
a vineyard.
So
could be
okay.
A cat
show. Let me tell you. So the night question. I knew you were weird.
Could be a gas station.
So the night question originally narrowed me down to jail, construction site, Harbor Docks.
That was my hope.
Harbor Docks, jazz club, rock concert, coal mine, or subway, or cemetery. And then when the smell question came up, I was between Harbor Docks and the subway. And then as soon as Jay said One Piece as one of those questions, I was like, it's Harbor Docks. I know it
I
is.
I was a smuggler. I'm active in the night, but it's like an all-day thing.
I was a salty old pirate.
So I,
why what
I got
what's
that really
one
fucking quick
punch
though, huh?
Got to do with
no
Harbor
one punch
Docks.
One Piece they're pirates
One Piece
yeah
One Piece are pirates
yeah
right so they're mages Dragon Ball Z that's I don't really know
it's the Dragon Ball powers and androids and all that stuff anyways so I am quite chuffed that I got that quickly. you guys asked some very specific fucking questions. Did any of you suspect me? Because I have a feeling that Jay did.
Yes. No. Yes,
you
I did.
You didn't. I really thought right. You did.
I was kind of, suspected you in the beginning. But the
just
because
of, just
you got
of your
one
chuckle
piece
at
so
the
easily. I'm like, oh, I guess.
My chuckle at the beginning?
Oops. Yeah, just the way you chuckled, like very reserved.
Oh, well.
But then when you so confidently said One Piece,
it's like
I don't know why you said it was confident, but I was like, oh, okay.
Well, I was confident there. Because at that point I obviously knew
yes,
what it was because my question was outing it. So
yeah.
Anyways, so I think that's it.
That was fun.
That was
I like
a
that.
Very fun stream.
That was super fun.
Yeah, thank you.
Maybe next time there won't be so much goddamn
hold
waiting.
On, wait. Is, I think there's a ghost in the background of these.
Yeah.
There was.
I heard that too.
All right. Oh, but thank you guys for everyone on my stream for coming in and chatting and speculating with me. Thank you so much. Sorry, I kind of ignored some of your feedback just because I wanted to keep my own opinion. But thank you guys. This was a really fun stream. And yeah.
Mine was
didgeridoo.
So fucking good. Is that Mitch?
That is
that awesome. Mitch yeah. Just being a ghost? Yeah.
Putting that cat right beside my head.
All right, get out of my game.
All right. So,
to my stream as well, but there was not really anyone here. So,
I couldn't show up at your stream. I wasn't allowed.
I know, honestly.
Guys, go follow my favorite streamer, Veeebzy.
You should definitely do that. I know all your IP addresses. You're
my favorite. Anyways, all right. So we'll see you on the next stream. Next stream may be a solo stream. It may be a group stream. We'll see. I'm playing Wander Song at the moment. We'll see what happens.
We'll see.
Anyways, bye guys.